So today I am going to see if the Evelynn kid is still OP in 2023. So let's get right into the video.